new era begins today. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Draft Champions. The Raiders interplay this afternoon, ready to see what they've got and how or if these pieces are gonna fit together. Their opponents in this one, the New York Giants.
We're underway here. Benjamin's got a chance for a return. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Raiders' defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Not able to get away from Chancellor.
Amari Cooper caught a ton of passes at Alabama and was the first wide receiver taken in the 2015 draft.
He's ready to come in and play right away in the NFL. He's smooth. He knows how to run routes. And he was the man at Alabama. And that's what you want in your number one receiver.
After that penalty, it sets up second down and 10. Payton's going to secure the handoff. Howard's there to make the tackle. On that defensive front, a space eater and a difference maker, Lamar Houston.
Well, on your defense, if you want somebody that's big, strong, tough, and plays hard all the time, then Lamar Houston is the man for you. What a terrific outside edge player, one of the best in the NFL.
Going deep. What a spectacular reception.
Sometimes the defense can be all over the receiver. It doesn't matter. You cannot stop a great catch.
First down on the way. First down following the long play. Hand off. Burnett's there to make the tackle.
Payton's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Payton's lined up as the single back. The Giants take it from the 28. Reaches out and snatches it. Not able to get away from Chancellor.
Well, he's got talent. This receiver can make the catches when you throw it his way. And I think his talent, the way offenses are designed, and the rules of the NFL, it makes guys like him almost unstoppable.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
What a job by the defense down on the goal line. They were playing run all the way. It was a run. They got the penetration, and they tackled the runner for a loss.
Loss of four on the play. Second and goal from the 10-yard line. Good coverage by Trufant that time as the pass goes incomplete.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
The Raiders with a nickel look here on defense. Third and goal from the 10. Throws the pass. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Should be an easy one here. No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
The 18-yard line.
Here we go, now.
First down at the 18. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. The offensive unit includes the wide receiver out of Syracuse, Mike Williams.
He's big and fast, and he can catch that football. That's a wide receiver you want on your team. He's going to have a great year.
love it. We love it.
Bradford's back in shotgun formation. Heaving it down the field. And they can't connect. Rogers Cromartie is a force on that defense.
They need Rogers Cromartie to turn into a shutdown corner. If they can get that from him, they can return to a dominant defense.
It'll be third down. The Raiders will set up. The 28 is the first down line. Surveys. Makes the play.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
At the 22-yard line, here they come. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Here's the handoff. And that's a gain of maybe five.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
From the red zone. Second down and five. They'll go ground. Jackson's all over that offense and brings him down.
The Giants defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
Out of the gun. And Cooper is able to get hold of it. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
The Raiders still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. Playing press coverage to the outside. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. This will be second down. Toss play. Thomas is able to read that play and make the hit.
The Raiders know one of the worst things you can do in the NFL is lose yardage on a run play. They do it that time on second down, and now they have third and long, and the coach is going, well, what do you want me to call? Not many things can work on third and long.
Loss of three on the play. This will be the eighth play of this drive. The Raiders are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback.
Screen.
The catch is made.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, and they'll need to pick up four for the first. Offense going to stop the game here with a timeout. The offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing four to stay on the field. Bradford's going to take it from the gun. The Raiders turn the ball over on downs.
You're in a situation where a field goal ties the game and you decide to go for it on fourth down. I just disagree with that. Kick the field goal, tie the game, and put the pressure on the other team.
Payton's handed the football. Up on that call.
Payton's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down and 10. Payton's taking the handoff.
Payton's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half. Coming up, second down. Payton's the receiver on the screen. Muscles through the defender. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
What a nice job on the catch this time and breaking the tackle and getting those extra yards. When you make plays like that, if I was a quarterback, I'd give you a few more chances with the football.
First and 10. Payton's going to take the handoff now. And he's tackled down after picking up the first. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. Second and short following the run. Takes it again. Weaver's all over the ball carrier.
Raiders' defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
The Raiders lined up in the nickel. Third and 2. The Giants get a first down. Breaks at the tackle.
Nobody cares. Just get the job done. Throw it deep down the field or throw it short to the running back and look at those extra yards after the short pass.
First down at the 28. And it's batted down.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Second down and 10. Catch made. Lyons there to take it down.
My gosh, the wide receivers in the NFL now, it's just, it's incredible. It's not that you have one. Every team has two and three, and some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Pass is intercepted. They needed their defense to step up and make a statement and keep them in the game before the intermission, and they do it with the interception.
Yeah, they did. Nice job, nice call, nice play by the defense. Now let's see if the offense, as this game goes along, can they step up and make some plays.
Bradford's going to be in the pistol here. Sam Bradford going down the field, and he comes down. No, the defender tips it out. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Bradford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And they can't connect.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third and long, and you're losing a football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
This will probably be the last play of the first half. Downfield. the defender able to knock it away. The teams head to the locker room, and we'll be heading to the studio to our pal Larry Ridley as you watch the NFL on EA Sports. The second half is officially underway. Mason's going to test the coverage this time. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Raiders talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Coming to the line at the 44.
Here we go now.
First and 10. And now here's the handoff.
It's always good for the quarterback to really do a good job faking the pass right before the draw play. Get the defensive lineman up the field, get the linebackers dropping back for pass, and there's an open gap that the running back took advantage of.
The Raiders will take the snap from the 35. And that's Jackson in on the stop.
Pretty predictable call that time by the offense. It's second and short. The defense is thinking one thing. They are thinking run, and they stop it.
The Giants defense now is going to go nickel. Bradford's got it in the gun. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Raiders just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense. Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
Game's five.
The Raiders, they believe in their offense. They know once they get inside the red zone, they can run or throw. That time they run the football, and it picks up some good solid yards. Great job by the offensive line.
Toss to the outside. That picks up seven. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run.
Runs it across for the touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. Benjamin will test the coverage. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Giants offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points. Well, we see it more and more. Football is thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Loss of a couple that time. Second and 12. Had it, but dropped it.
This is a tough situation to be in. It's third long, and I'll say this to the coach and the quarterback. Don't take a chance. If it's covered down the field, throw it short.
The Giants need to get to the 34 for a first down. Launches it down the field. Intercepted. Still late third quarter, and the defense gets the football back with the interception.
Yeah, it's about time. It's time they made that play. They've been in position a few times today, and they didn't take advantage of the situation. But that time, they got the right call, the right defense, and they made the play.
First down at the 48. Looking long. Wow, what a catch.
Well, the defense, they give up the first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending.
No problem in week one. I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned in to Draft Champions on EA Sports. The Browns had to work hard, but got that first win under their belts and are ready to take that second step toward a title. Their opponents here, the silver and black, the Oakland Raiders.
This game has officially begun. Cox has got it. It's out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down at the 24. Outside now on the toss. Bush is tackled down at the 31.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
The Browns snap it at the 31. Draw.
Browns running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries for the big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss.
Loss of three on the play. The Raiders defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. The Browns now move the chains.
Receivers get scared sometimes running that slant route. They know their linebackers inside running towards them because they're watching the quarterback's eyes.
First down here. The give out of the eye. Burnett's the one who made the big stop.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down and 12. He'll get it again. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. This defense is ready to pounce here early in this game as a third and long play is coming up.
They sure are. There's no doubt about that. They got themselves in a good situation here. If I'm the quarterback now, third and long, I would be very cautious and conservative. Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The Browns don't want any part of punting the football. They're going to go for it on fourth down. And intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Sam Bradford will be under center. First down at the 47. Flip to the outside. And that's a 2-yard gain. As we check now, this offensive unit getting it done for over a decade. Certainly a future Hall of Famer is tight end Jason Witten.
I agree, Jim. I think he is a Hall of Fame tight end. And all you do, when you see Jason Witten playing football, there's always somebody chasing him because he's figured out a way to get open and get it done.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Browns will come out in the dime. Bradford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And it is caught by Mike Williams. Gains 11.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
First down at the 40. Down the field. Nice catch.
There is nothing like the long throw down the field where the quarterback throws it high and far. What a throw. What a catch. Just excellent execution. Didn't result in a touchdown, but still a special play.
And he's in for the touchdown. Phil, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first, and they've now taken the lead.
Shoot, touchdowns are terrific no matter what time you get them, though, Jim. But, hey, late in the first, what a way to answer for that offense. That was a really, really sharp drive.
Taylor's got it. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Browns are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
And this is dropped. This defense features a first-round pick out of the 2013 draft from Washington in cornerback Desmond Trufant.
Trufant is just one tough competitor. Likes to get out there and mix it up with these wide receivers, and that's how you have to be as a defensive back. You've got to be able to go out there and fight them, and no matter what happens, line up the next play and give them some more.
First down at the 40.
Ball is out.
A takeaway
on his way.
In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
Cox is going to start his return. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Browns just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, look, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done.
Three, 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 three.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
And they deck the quarterback.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
The Browns from the 32. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. He's drilled as he throws.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
Second and 10. LaFell comes away with the reception. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And the Marsh touchdown. How important was that touchdown, Phil, after a terrible start to this game and now moving on to the second quarter and trying to shift control of things?
Yeah, early in the second quarter, and it was an awful start of this football game. You couldn't play any worse as a football team, but when you get a quick score, it just changes everything. It changes the scope of the game, and it changes your confidence.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Flag comes out. First down at the 40. Intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Browns bring their offense back onto the field. Touchdown drive the last time they had it as they attacked that secondary.
They sure did. They threw the football well on that last drive, and now I would think as an offensive coordinator, they're thinking pass on the defensive side. Switch it up, and I think you can catch them with some good runs here.
Second down, even after the completion. Out wide to Marshall.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Rodgers now completed four in a row. Rodgers alone in the backfield. Gates has got it, and a first.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
The ball is jarred loose.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Aaron Rodgers back off the line, shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. The 37 is the line of scrimmage. Now first and 10. The defense gets the sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
The Browns have it at the 44. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The Raiders sat at the line. Dime package. The Browns have it at the 44. Should have had it.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
The Browns not punting. Going to go for it on fourth down. Bush is split out wide on the left. Timeout's called, and we're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment. The Browns will risk it here, going for it on fourth down. The Browns need to get to the 27 to pick up a first. The Browns have it at the 44. Antonio Gates hauls it in. The Browns know that a fourth down conversion like that can be a momentum changer.
Oh, sure it can. It gives everybody confidence. You get to call at least three, four plays, you hope. And anytime you stay on the field longer in the NFL, the odds go up tremendously that you're going to get a score. Nice risk-reward play that time on the offensive side.
First down and 10. Rodgers off the mark that time. Play after play after play here on this drive. Bush is the receiver sent out wide to the left. Second down and 10. And that's Trufant, who almost had the interception.
Gets tight down here in the red zone. So if you're a defender, read the quarterback. If you make a quick break on the football, hey, you get in position like this, you can knock it down.
Rodgers all by himself in the backfield for this snap. Looking across the middle, and there's Gates. Burnett's there that time for the tackle.
You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout. Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
It's now second down. Quarters formation here for the defense. From the gun, Rodgers. Catch made. Miles in on the tackle.
Can they call a play the defense hasn't seen yet to this point today? So it's third and goal. Touchdown ties it. I can't wait to see what the offense decides to do.
The Raiders decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Marching down the field and taking their time. Third and goal from the one. Defense now signaling for a timeout. The offense back on the field here for this fourth and four. The Raiders defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Browns are in the end zone for the touchdown.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Mason's got it on the return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Raiders offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Two tight ends on the field here. And they take him down.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half. you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Sending it back to our studio and Larry Ridley as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. The second half is underway. Who's going to break the tie? That's the question here as the third quarter gets started. And the tackle is made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. The Raiders offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
He's tackled right at the 31. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Pass is intercepted. The defense came out for the second half ready to go. Let's see if we can say the same thing about the offense with a chance to break the tie here.
Well, the defense went in at halftime in two things. They got rested, they got some knowledge from their coaches, and they came out here and they got it done.
Rodgers by himself in the backfield. Rodgers back in shotgun formation. And it's caught by LaBelle. That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. LaFell with the grab. Hurry up. Two-minute offense.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Very nearly intercepted.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
The Browns from the 27. Another interception. Has space. Going to take it the distance. The 10. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
What a catch, what an interception, and not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
The Browns are back deep, ready to return. Cox has got a chance to return this one. Made right around the 26-yard line. The Browns will try to put a little drive together and not give the football away, Phil, as each team seems to like treat it like it's a hot potato.
Well, sometimes it is a hot potato. Did you know back in 1985, Jim, I set a record for fumbles in a football season? It wasn't easy to do, but I accomplished it. It was a lot of hard work, and I got it done.
Second down following that incompletion. The reception by Jeffrey. And that's a gain of 10. With these type of numbers today, this wide out has shown he has the capability to get open.
I think it's an understatement saying he's getting open. Listen, he is a really good player. And what do you do on the offensive side? You just keep throwing the football his way until the defense stops it.
The Browns, good job that time, moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Wasting little time. The Browns from the 37. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Well, it's tough when you're a quarterback or a coach and you see a receiver drop a pass, because we know it's hard to design plays that work. It's hard to get open in the NFL, but don't get down. The game is not perfect. Find a way to get the football back to that guy so he can make the catch and get going again.
Rodgers going to take it from the gun. The ball is jarred loose.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. The Raiders come out in a dime package. The Browns from the 37. The Browns turn the ball over on downs.
What a surprising move that time by the coach. It's fourth and long. You got a close game here, and you go for it, and you fail. I don't know why you would take that chance so early. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
One-handed catch.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack
Oakland in the end zone. That's his second touchdown today.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Cox is going to run this one out. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. First down at the 16. And Gates has got it. First down. A foot race to the end zone. The 20.
Now go look at the scoreboards, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate on every single play and try to get another first down. Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Makes the catch, and that'll close the gap. We have more than a quarter to go, Phil, and that touchdown has certainly lifted their spirits and given them hope that they could still win the game.
It just changes everything here, man. I'm telling you, we're sitting here thinking maybe the game is over, but hold on there, big boy. There's a lot more that's going to happen in this game before it's over.
Mason's running this one out. And he's met head on right there at the 20. The Raiders have had a lot of success in this game offensively, but they've still got a lot of work to do as they come out for this next drive.
Well, I think it's easy for them in a situation like this. They know they're going to have to score a lot of points, so you stay aggressive, you keep calling plays, keep throwing that football down the field, running it with power, and keep scoring points.
The ball is charred out of his hands.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Second and 10. Jericho Cotchery has the catch. So they get the reception, but it's not enough to move the chains. Third down coming up. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. He's taken down at the 30.
The Raiders offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
The final quarter begins with this snap. Makes the reception. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Second and long. Handoff out of the eye.
Hey, easy call. Be safe. Put the pressure on the other team to make the plays on the offensive side to beat you. So right here, you call something very conservative.
Bradford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The ball is taken out of his hands.
Not a good play call. You got a small lead here late in the game, and you call that play, the defense stops it. Now it's up to your defense to hold on and win the game.
Cox is going to look for space now. Gains 13. The Browns offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it. And they certainly attacked that secondary and got there via the pass.
Well, Jim, let me ask you this. How would you like to be the defensive coordinator right now? Because you're over there. You don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do.
Well, when there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers, there is nothing a quarterback can do except that for another incomplete pass.
Second down and 10. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
In this league now, you have so many talented receivers who could go down the field and make tough catches that you could design a play that might give you a chance to pick up this first down, even though it's long.
Time and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. The Browns have decided now to go for it on fourth down and a short yardage situation.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Two hands on the football and has the catch.
The Browns did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. It's first down as they head to the line. They're going to the hurry. Michael Bush will run with it this time.
He's going to run it right.
Not able to get away from Chancellor. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. And now we reach the 2-minute warning. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead. The Browns have it at the 29. Rodgers going to take off with it. Phil, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
Third and 3. Bush. Down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
The Browns look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
First down at the 16. And Gates comes up with the ball.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way. First and goal. Here's the handoff to Michael Bush. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Raiders signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used.
throws the pass.
Hey, interesting decision. I think we're going to see more two-point conversions in the league this year than ever before, because kicking an extra point from the 15-yard line, it's not a gimme anymore.
Why go for the point after when you can win it with a two-point try? They convert, and they take the lead in the late going.
Well, we've seen this all day long, haven't we? The coach has been very aggressive in his game management decisions, and he stayed with it that time. He didn't back off, and that was a great call to pick up the 2 points.
The Browns with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 27. Makes the catch. Picks up 8 here.
The defense is going to play conservative in situations like this. They have a lead here in the fourth quarter. They'll give up those short throws.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Launching it deep. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the white keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Witten's got the catch and the first. That's his first reception today.
The NFL, it's all about situations now. You're down. There's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive player. He picks up some good yards and then gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
First down at the 40. Looking to go deep. Great grab there. Snags it with one hand. One-handed catches, Bill, are becoming a thing of art.
Well, they practice it now, Jim. I think as they're growing up, you see them practice it out on playgrounds when they're in practice, and they come out here in the game, and they just make it happen. That is really, truly an incredible one-handed catch. Go, go.
Quick drop back. Intercepted.